The RUT240 can be used for a number of functions like 4G backup, remote connection, advanced VPN, and tunneling services for IoT. This device guarantees high performance for your critical operations even in the most challenging environments. With the right SIM in place, you can ensure the RUT240 will switch to a backup connection automatically in case of any connectivity issues. To set up the router, first, you'll need to insert the SIM card into the device. 1. Use the SIM needle to open the SIM holder slot. 2. Insert your SIM card into the SIM holder. 3. Place the SIM holder back into the router. Next, you're going to attach all of the antennas. 1. Starting with the Wi-Fi antenna, you can attach this to the socket labeled Wi-Fi. 2. Then attach the remaining mobile antennas onto the last two sockets. Now, you're going to power the device. 1. Connect the power adapter to the socket on the front of the device. 2. Connect the other end of the adapter to an outlet. If the power is connected correctly, the green LED light should turn on. The next piece is to connect your device wirelessly. 1. Turn on your computer, select the wireless network RUT240 from the list, and click Connect. 2. Enter the Wi-Fi password located on the device's label, or use an Ethernet cable connected to LAN port. Now that the hardware installation is complete, you need to log into the device itself. 1. Go into your internet browser and type 192.168.1.1. 2. Once you get to the router login screen, enter the username admin and the password admin01 for first time setup. 3. After logging in, you'll need to set up a new password. You won't be able to use the router's web UI until you change the password. 4. Once you change the router's password, the configuration wizard will start. 5. Follow the instructions as prompted on the screen to complete the setup.